country, it is too difficult, even me. I don't like kissing the public. I was in the street at the bus stop waiting for someone. I'm always trouble, I'm a troublemaker, I look for stuff. I saw this African-American girl, she an embodiment of body, the girl get body. And the brother be like one, you know, there's a difference between someone and somebody. Let me look around and there's somebody like someone here. Rise up. I'll never marry, make you shine now. And hence, we can say this is someone. Because you can't I'm not going to tell anybody to stand up for somebody. Ask your neighbor, are you someone or somebody? Tell the answer to yourself. Oh, beloved. Embodiment of human being standing. I heard a lover kiss me. I said, yeah, for sweet. Not as a Nigerian, but yeah, kiss. There's some ways you can just get any in Nigeria. Number one, kiss and pint. In Nigeria, we get pint. Red pint, we have. It's a secret material that covered the ministerial department where you came up with. So, pint is a secret. You don't just say pint anyhow. So I saw this beautiful, gorgeous embodiment of human being. I said, Alamade, kiss me. Lama said, Lama said, why should I kiss you? American baby said, I just want to, my friends are watching me over there. I just want to let them know that we are in love. You know, here in America, we like public display of love. And I jump over the hose of paper.
Okay. Can we not kiss when we get home?
Say, no, you can't even have to kiss me again. Me, troublemaker, come here, go to this. Say, this kiss will be here today. So, okay, Alabade, kiss me now.
But Alabade look left.
Look right. Turn back and saw me. Say, my brother, help me. Say, you're on your own. Eventually, so Alabade, kiss me. Say, why? Alabade, green card. That's 20 times. Come on, you know, in Africa, when we kiss, when Americans kiss, can I demonstrate? No, I don't want to kiss. By the way, is that Oga? Is that your husband? Oga don't say blue. The way I'm looking, you look at an Igbo man who pay about 1 million to marry. The people now, they buy a wife, they don't pay dowry. Seriously, it's crazy. In this country that a woman can slap a man cannot retaliate, especially if you don't have immigration papers. The word green card is so powerful. So in this country, when you're driving, you see animals, what do? Stop. Emma will do kukiri movement and papers. Here in America, you have what? Animal rights. In Africa, we are fighting for what? We're fighting for human rights. In South Africa, blacks are killing each other right now because we're in South Africa, West Africa. Are we not all Africans? Any South Africa here? No fear. I thought you were South African, my brother. You didn't deny your country?